A 33-year-old man has died in a hospital after a serious assault Wednesday afternoon. Police say the victim, Adam Laforrest, was found injured in the area of Main Street and Dufferin Avenue. 38-year-old Carla Duck was arrested at the scene and has since been charged with manslaughter. The homicide unit is continuing to investigate.